After the Spanish-American War, Cuba had its independence, but the U.S. claimed they could interfere. But in 1952, Cuban General Batista led a military revolt and took over Cuba. But 7 years later, Fidel Castro used guerrilla warfare to get rid of Batista. And Castro asked the Soviets, please give us money, we'll make this a communist country. Now the U.S. is worried. Castro took farms from the wealthy.